Welcome back, everybody, to the new episode of the Room Olsen's chapter number 6. I'm your friend Loki, and I just want to start the game as fast as possible. The game has a story, I guess, which is about the husband and the wife, and I guess we are the husband and we are looking for something. The null is like in the dollars. Okay, so we have this a strange artifact which gives us something called a fortune fan. Okay, now this. What is this now? Okay. Another confusing thing. I don't know where this thing is going to be used. I've seen this thing, I guess. The new room is this. A fortune pan can be a thing of Japanese, right? Okay. I've seen a thing like this. Nope, not here. A fortune fan. Will this thing will work? I seriously don't know. Right here. Yes. The plus will be in the middle. And the box will be here. Right. Just now it's cut. I can pick this up again. No, I don't want to. But I don't want to pick this up again. Please do the work. Okay, this can. Now what to do? We have just, I've just put all this in the right direction. Nothing is different. I found the right space for the fortune. Okay, I'm not getting it. What is wrong with you? Put this again and just see the help. There's a panel in the Japanese shelves with a set of birds suspended inside it. There's an interesting socket between the heads. Shelves. It's two. Okay, let's see that first. Interesting socket. I don't know this. The potion fan I found fits on the back. Pushing the beds to match holes in the perch and leaves, but how do I arrange the leaves? I did that thing, I guess. We have to do something else here. Third, there's a socket for the perch fan. on the Pagoda Box in Japanese. Well, I can place it there then as the Persian leaves as symbols around the socket. I did that as well. Okay, so the base symbols. What now? Once the Persian leaves are arranged correctly, I can place the fan back on the bird panel. I can then arrange the birds to match the holes on the. Can then arrange the birds. What do you mean? Just wait a second. I guess this should be fitting here as well. I can pick this up again, I know that. What to do? But okay, I did the thing. Okay, I can pick this up again, I know. Now what? Okay, so we have to put this thing on the right side of the hole. There are so many fucking confusing things which I don't know. Okay, so one more shelf. One more shelf with something stupid, I guess. Okay. The socket. Okay. We didn't know what to do. Wait a second. We can pick that thing up. Can we just keep this thing here somewhere? These things should be moving, but no, they are not. Okay, so this chapter is an awkward chapter, I suppose, because I am not getting fucking things right now. The base is the wrong shape, I know that. I was just trying. What else can we find up here? This thing opens, and now we have no idea what to do here. How is this possible? The knife in the shell of the Japanese is locked in place. The mechanism holding it goes through the left side of the compartment. Okay, wait a second. Okay, I found it. We have to use this thing. Okay, I'm sorry, I know where to use this thing. Now you have to keep a pearl here. And circle a mechanic. What? Metal casting, where you will be placed. Where this thing can be used, I don't know. Not here. Let's check this out here somewhere. I guess here. Nope. Where is your place? Nope. Can I use you anywhere? Just tell me that. Found it. So we have to go now. Let's go out. Okay, so the garden is open right now. And which parts are open right now? One is this, one is the garden. I don't think we can use this in the garden. Nope. Anywhere here? I don't know where this thing will be used. Okay, let's just wait till the hint comes, or I guess just this will be used somewhere in the house right now. That's a golden slide on top of the Pagoda Box. And yep, I can slide it down to 3 endpoints on the sculpture. What? Go slide on the top of the mini box. Oh, I didn't see that. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Where is the bird in the box? Go, 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 go. Okay, found it. Okay, keep this here. Yes. Now is this okay? Now what to do? Now the shape of this thing is changed, I guess. Right? Okay, let's go into the home. Okay, what is this? What the heck is this? Okay, now it's much more confusing than ever. Wait a second, wait a second, wait a second. Let's go out. Let's go out. I know what to do. Okay, so we are up here. Yep, this is right. Now we can go in. So one has been completed. Okay, one lock has been opened now. Now we have to find the other one. Right. Let's open this. Okay, let's go in again. Second. Second bell done. the final one. Okay, this is done. Nope. Oh my God. Yep, this is better. Simple and easy. There's the bell. Ring it. Come on. Okay. The third one completed. Awesome. Okay, so we found another eye of the octopus. Okay, so we can pick this up as well. Just close it. No need of you now. Okay. Well, let's go here. Put this here. Another arm is being lifted. Great. Okay, that's the strange artifact. Modern. What? A modern spear. Can we use this thing in the garden or not? I don't think so. I just don't know where to use this spear. That's the problem. Let's go in the garden and try this out. Two places are open right now. One is this, and the second is the garden. If that doesn't work, which I'm thinking, then we are going to This modern pier must fit on the dollar's exterior. It probably belongs somewhere high up. Okay, I'm really, really sorry. I didn't understand the meaning of that. And let's just put on the highest peak. Or I have seen a peak right there. Right here. Okay, great. Another room of the dollhouse, which isn't like something I was hoping for. So the new room is called as Art Studio. Let's find out the book first, which is here. No. What the heck is this? Oh, there is something. How to get this thing out from there? Okay, so just wait a second. Yep, here's the book. Okay, so the book says, "My mind blisters, I can't. It has the house, it wraps everything at wood. How could you? What is this? I can't. Mazes within mazes within mazes within mazes within. Oh God, it burns. I have to get it away from him. If I can't distract it, feed it something else. If I can't by a moment, I can. Get out, I can. Fetch help, I can." Okay. So everything here is like an artificial okay. What is this? Monkey? No, I'm sorry. A fly? Do we have a key for this thing? I think this belongs here. There must be a clue somewhere to put this. Yep, I found it. It belongs here. Okay. Let's go into the back to the Japanese gallery. Here is the Japanese gallery. Fast. I know this video is long, but I just want to complete the chapter. Okay. Yep. Done. Oh my God, another egg. Now where will this be kept as? I guess, I don't think here. I guess here. I don't think. Okay, this belongs here. The blue egg belongs in the... Okay, let's go into the garden now. So we have to travel a lot. Now in the garden, on the bench. Okay, that's great. Oh, just find out the bench. Yep. eggs belong here or somewhere, I guess. It belongs here, right? Okay, so now there is a red egg which is called as the beetle egg, and here's the clue. This belongs to the right of the table in the art gallery. Okay, let's go outside. We have to place this axe on the right position to get our strange artifact done. Yo baby, we are back in here. Yes, here's the place. Now what? A small stone carving. I found it, I know. Okay, back. Please go back. Back to the garden. So the chapter 6 about the garden, I guess. Yep, the garden is going. Okay. An artist. So now the water is going. Okay, great. Okay, so all of these started working now. Okay, one started working. What do we need to do here? We have to make this thing. Okay. like he is in the cabin. Let's just turn this off. Yep. After so much trying, it is prepared. So now water is going to the other pillow. Okay. Now this one. Now we have to prepare our stuff. That is terrible. Okay, so the first situation is failed. Second situation is failed. Oopsie. Done. Second symbol done. Awesome. Now let's go to the third one. Okay, so there is something in the water which we need. Okay, so this is the last one. Okay, now a star and another thing. Okay, great. First we'll make a star. Okay, wait a second. Yes. So the yellow thing is completed now, the star. Done. Last one done. So now we got something from the outside, and that is coming. What the heck is this? Wait a second, we are just going to complete this thing. Almost completed this side left, which is going to be yep. So we find a strange artifact in the garden, and the chapter is over right now. So this is how the chapter 6 ends, and the garden is gone with the black water. Garden is gone as well. Another seal has been locked up. Only 3 seals are left right now. And 3 seals are in the middle. So the story is a trap so gradual, so divine, its victims are oblivious till the end. The shackles of the earth could not bind me, but I have felt their thorns pierce my skin. Okay, so the garden has been completed. The chapter 6 has been completed. If you like this video, give a like down below and subscribe to my channel. I'm Loki, and you guys are awesome. Have a good day. Bye bye.